7. Your choice.
I'll go first.
I'll try.
Stand by me.
Yep.
Special?
Yep.
Tech target? Unicorn effect?
That is also okay.
Do they stick to add?
Yep.
Add Rice Heart.
Yep.
I'll go Rice Heart effect to summon.
Yep.
Rice Heart banish for cost.
Yep. How useful will these cards be?
Banish all your good cards. Where is he? Am I blind? I'll go Birth Reborn.
Okay.
Effect to add.
Yep.
I'm gonna do anything meaningful. I have to do this. Actually, you better do this in case you do that. Last turn to me. Yep. That is going to happen. Pass turn.
Drop turn?
Yep. Draw phase to summon?
To summon? That's
cool. Pass priority back to you.
No stress. Stay by me.
Yep.
No, I said actually not that one.
Y'all will start us off?
Yep.
Y'all will start.
Oh, Ash.
Sets from deck.
Oh, sorry.
Shut up! Sets
from deck. Just use it. Do I do it on res? No.
Up to you. Anything on resolution?
Pass priority back to
you. Activate bonfire.
Does he have the normal?
Activate original. Send it.
Yep.
Is it an ash?
Yep.
Ash effect.
I'll go birth on res.
Yep.
Okay. Spell, diabell, and nip.
Yep. Have poplar?
Yep.
Poplar effect?
Yep.
Poplar effect.
Chain Fenrir, target popular.
Yep. Result?
Yep.
Had the kill spell.
Yep. Look at him shuffle.
Activate. Effect.
Yep.
Place flame motion. May I check your back?
Yep. Okay. You may take that ash blossom. Quite yummy. You're probably OTK.
Yeah, I just need to make sure I don't ruin it. Ashfect?
Yep.
Some oak? Oak effect?
Yep.
Some back ash?
Yep. Can't take the token too. Then all you gotta do is get rid of the Fenrir.
Ashfect?
Yep.
Armor? Armor to take? Oak effect?
Yep.
Some flame brush?
Yep.
Effect of flame brush?
Yep.
Summon? Wing two?
Yep.
Four here.
You want ash or rise heart?
I'll take the ash. Hito. Ash on the back. Three. Princess. Princess Quick.
Yep.
Back to Flame Bush. Link 4.
Yep. Raging Phoenix.
Rage.
Link 4.
Just making sure. Yeah. So it's that. It destroys both them.
Because it will summon back, then you go Princess Pop, and then you attack. Yeah. You win.
I'm just making sure I don't clog all my monster zones.
Oh, that's true. You don't want to clog it up.
Yeah, but it's fine, because it destroys then summons. So Zealantis effect.
Yep.
Vanishing, summoning all back.
And then face down?
Yep. We go Princess effect.
Time destroy.
This. Summon this.
And since the card was destroyed. Yeah.
Effect of Raging Phoenix. Summon back. Go to battle phase.
Yep.
Gank. I feel like I probably committed more resources than I need to there.
Like, I can't hold the Fenrir. Because you'll just battle over it anyways.
It will eventually just come a point where I just place it in the back row.
That is true.
Yeah, literally what I was about to say, he's a hard to be solid.
your camping gear and just walk. That's what the whole
thing is. It's not that one.
Standby main?
Yep.
Special?
Yep.
Back to that?
It feels good.
Damn,
yep.
I've done this before.
How much more
of this?
1, 2, 3.
That is a predicament. Not exactly.
Yep.
Effect sending for cost.
Yep.
Oh, I see some of this
managed to offer a first
day. Yep.
Okay, Phantom Mace effect. Attempt to spawn tokens. Yep. Activate. Effect to zone. Do I make it harder so you can't princess? Probably. plus two.
Draw turn? In draw phase?
Yep.
Let's go on.
That is fine.
At the other star? Anything on resolution?
Nothing on resolution.
Proceeding to main phase.
Yep.
Summoning of Diabelle Star.
Yep.
Perfect.
To satisfy.
Set a roof.
Yep.
Any kind of resolution.
Ripping a roof. Oh yeah, that's right. I should go to Unicorn. I'll get rid of Princess.
Okay.
Gotcha. You do only play one, right? Play Mr. Nolan.
So in hand. Cosmic Vanishing cast your buff. Thank you.
Sure. Doesn't work. Regain.
Thanks for watching.
Yep.
Sunny? Good to go. Summon Ash?
Yep.
Ash.
Yes. the activation, pay 15.
Okay. One hit point. Place near the bottom of there.
And they draw a card.
Draw one?
Yep.
Level some poke effect.
That's fine.
Some ash.
Putting you through your patience. He's forced to play.
Okay.
Does he have the Earth Charmer?
Imagine.
I reckon there's like one guy out there that plays like more than just Dark and Heater in a Snake Eye build. Oh, but you need like an Earth or something in your end deck.
Effect of Oak?
Yep. You make me tell you.
Some flame bit?
Yep. Yep.
Effect of flame bit, place unicorn. Go to battle phase.
Yep.
Go flame burst attack over.
Yep, 400.
And I'll plus.
Draw for turn.
Yep.
Standby main.
Standby phase. I'll go flame burst to summon unicorn to my field.
Activate birth. Attempt to reborn. That'll let you get rid of. attempt fend. And if you're on res?
I will use unicorn effect.
So I like the phrase out of context.
He's playing Kashtira. Oh, yeah. Res or their Fenrir Tiger Flame Burge. Normal summon?
Yep.
Effect to add?
Yep.
We don't have enough to kill. True, I don't have too many more. I'll go Phiosis target. I'll go Rashard effect, banish for cost.
Yep.
Comes level 7, dash top 3, face down.
Yep.
That's okay.
Yep.
So we're picking on a card out of your extra deck that means something. Okay, B guy.
Yep.
Just blinky. And I think Ted.
Yep.
What the fuck did you just say?
Yeah, I'll add another burst. Declare battle phase.
Yep.
I'll go 24,
yep.
And then 25 declaring effect. Name two. Set one. Pass.
Profit.
Yep.
Standby phase, main phase.
In standby, I will just activate preparations. Yep. I love Strike so much, it's such a good card. You just get rid of the body. Freeze it.
Didn't have a hand trap just then.
In game two,
yeah.
I had Nib.
Oh, okay.
It's funny how, like,
that was not too bad.
So many, what's your face? I put it in like a Kashtira group chat. It's like, oh, they should play Nib. And more than half of them are like, oh, you shouldn't play it. It doesn't synergize with Kash. You're bad. Like,
doesn't synergize? So that's okay. If your hand is bad, just summon the token in attack position.
Let's see what happens. First or second?
I will go first.
No problem. Warfare. First time I've drawn it today. Would you like a chain one too? Deck or graveyard? I will bell it.
So resolve, I go banish.
Does bell get banished too or no?
No, because bell is discarded on, yeah, during the chain. I should have declared priority. My old, mine's my own fault. Standby phase, main phase.
Yep.
Set two pumps.
Yes.
Draw for turn. Standby, mate.
Standby phase?
Yep. This guy. Main phase?
Yep.
This guy. Normal summon?
Yep.
Effects him at cost?
Yep.
Anything relevant? Go battle phase?
Yep.
15?
Yep.
Custom.
Drop turn. Standby phase, main phase.
Yep.
Normal summon Snake Eyes.
Yep.
Effective Snake Eyes.
Standby main. Rage soft. Go battle phase. So it's just 16 over 8.
Yep.
So 800. Set one, pass.
Drop up. Standby phase, main phase.
Yep.
Activate center.
Yep.
Help
I'm still thinking of what to summon.
Summon Oak. Oak effect.
That brings back one from Grave or Fiend.
So,
target. Is he abnormal?
Normal summon effect failure. Link one.
Yep.
Summon Link Reel?
Yep.
Link 2?
Yep.
Summon Dark the Dark Tumble? Summon Link Shifter? Link 3?
Yep.
Princess?
Yep.
Princess effect?
Yep.
Summon Ash. Ash effect?
Yep.
Poplar?
Yep.
Poplar effect?
Yep.
Poplar effect?
Yep.
Field spell?
Yep.
Magic Grip?
Yep.
Field spell effect?
Yep.
Some Flame Burst?
Yep.
Ring 4?
Yep.
Ring of Peace?
Yep.
Ring 4?
Yep.
Z-Lantis?
Yep.
Z-Lantis?
Yep. And summon back.
Yep. Fake Princess? Pop pop?
Yep.
Affect a Raging Phoenix?
Yep.
Exiting the main phase. Yep. Very white token. Flame Burst effect? Oh, Field Spell effect some?
Yep.
Flame Burst effect to place the new in the background? Link 2? Eat up?
Yep.
Flame Burst effect? Summon. Summon.
Yep.
Heater effect. Summon back. So that's. That.
You didn't play a Fenrir?
The attack buff's not enough.
You have Selene.
No, I'm just running the numbers on damage.
Yeah, I don't know if Selene would help you climb higher into something that can do more damage.
That's what I'm just thinking. Running the numbers on that.
Because what do you summon?
We don't have enough spells, I believe. Anyway, there's just one spell.
Yeah.
So it's 19, 2k. I'm just doing the numbers.
Yeah.
I'm not actually attacking. Because this is just your monster's game.
Yeah, it's my monster's.
Okay. Leave in the back row. One card.
Top deck. You probably just make like an IP or something. Main phase 2.
Yeah, because even that doesn't get me far enough. Yeah, we'll go battle phase.
Yep.
Attack for 19. Attack for 20. Oh, by 2k. 1850.
1500. Oh my god. 1, 8.
Main phase 2?
Yep.
Go Ash effect?
Yep. He's a brand new Ash.
Some flanker?
Yep.
Put that, we get the pop off. Yeah.